The Bible is a book of covenants. And God is relational and He wants to have relationship with us. He's so serious about that relationship with you and me that He establishes it as a covenant. Meaning this is a solemn oath because God is very serious about relationship. And He keeps this covenant for 1,000 generations. Meaning, look, this is a covenant that He's going to keep it. He's going to stand by this through time.